How to delete duplicate contacts on iPhone. You may have accumulated a long list of contacts over time. While having a big list of contacts can be helpful, it can also lead to duplicates, which can be quite frustrating. Duplicate contacts can make it challenging to find the person you're looking for, and it can also clutter up your contact list. In this video, we'll explore some effective ways to delete duplicate contacts on your iPhone. Of course, to remove duplicate contacts on your iPhone, you can use the Contacts app that comes pre-installed on your iPhone. You can open the Contacts app on your iPhone and look for the duplicate contact you want to delete. When you find a duplicate, just delete it. While this method is simple, it can be time-consuming if you have many contacts. The most effective way to delete duplicate contacts on your iPhone is by using third-party apps. These apps can help you identify and delete duplicate contacts quickly. Here are some popular apps that can help you with this task. Clean up duplicate contacts. This app is available on the App Store and can identify and delete duplicate contacts with just a few taps. It also has an automatic cleanup feature that can help you save time. Duplicate Contacts Manager. This app can help you identify and merge duplicate contacts, making it easier to keep your contact list organized. It also has a backup feature that can help you avoid losing any contacts during the cleanup process. Easy Cleaner. This app can help you identify and merge duplicate contacts quickly. It also has a backup feature that can help you avoid losing any contacts during the cleanup process. Let me show you how to delete duplicate contacts on your iPhone using Cleanup Duplicate Contacts. First of all, you need to install the app. Tap on the App Store. Now tap on the search button. In the search input, write Cleanup Duplicate Contacts. Install the app. Follow the on-screen instruction. After the install is complete, just open the app. You need to allow the app to access your contacts. Tap OK. Tap Allow for the app to send you a notification if you want. Now tap on Analyze. The app will search your contacts and find duplicates. You will have different duplicates by phone, name, and email. Select the category you want and review the duplicates. Tap on any of the duplicates. You will have the possibility to merge these two contacts. Tap the Merge button from the bottom. Select the main contact. The one that will remain and the other will be deleted and other info merged with the first one. Tap Confirm the merge. Now you have fewer duplicate contacts on your iPhone. Repeat these steps for each duplicate contact you want to delete. This method can be particularly useful if you have many duplicates, as you can delete them easily. In conclusion, deleting duplicate contacts on your iPhone can be an easy process, and there are several methods you can use to accomplish this task. Whether you choose to use the built-in Contacts app or third-party apps, taking the time to remove duplicates from your contact list can help you stay organized and make it easier to find the person you're looking for. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.